North Atlantic, Caribbean Sea, and the Gulf of Mexico. Showers and thunderstorms associated with a tropical wave located a few hundred miles south-southwest of the Cabo Verde Islands continue to show signs of organization. However, satellite-derived wind data from earlier this morning indicated that the circulation remains elongated. Environmental conditions appear conducive enough to support additional development of this system, and a tropical depression could form during the next few days while it moves generally westward at 15 miles per hour across the tropical Atlantic. Conditions are likely to become less conducive for development late this week. Formation chance through 48 hours, medium, 40%. Formation chance through 5 days, medium, 50%. This is NOAA Weather Radio from the Mobile Pensacola National Weather Service. The current time is 5:31 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Here's your marine forecast. On the weather map, a light to occasionally moderate west to southwest flow will prevail through Friday, except for a slight northwest flow near the coast late nights and early mornings, and then becoming more southerly near the coast during the afternoon hours as the sea breeze develops. Little change in seas is expected. Winds and seas will be locally higher near showers and thunderstorms. On the Cordino Bay Area, for tonight, southwest winds 3 to 8 knots becoming west. Waves less than 1 foot. Slight chance of showers and thunderstorms after midnight. For Monday, winds light becoming southwest 8 to 13 knots. Waves less than 1 foot. Slight chance of showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then chance of showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. For Monday night, west wind 3 to 8 knots. Waves less than 1 foot. Slight chance of showers and thunderstorms after midnight. And for Tuesday, northwest wind 3 to 8 knots becoming southwest 5 to 10 knots. Waves less than 1 foot. Chance of showers and thunderstorms. On Cordino Bay, Pensacola Bay including Santa Rosa Sound, and Choctaw-Hatchie Bay. For tonight, southwest winds 8 to 13 knots becoming west 3 to 8 knots. Waves around 1 foot. For Monday, northwest winds 3 to 8 knots becoming southwest 8 to 13 knots. Waves around 1 foot. Slight chance of showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then chance of showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. For Monday night, southwest winds 8 to 13 knots becoming west 3 to 8 knots. Waves around 1 foot. Slight chance of showers and thunderstorms. And for Tuesday, northwest winds 5 to 10 knots becoming southwest 8 to 13 knots. Waves around 1 foot. Chance of showers and thunderstorms. From the Okaloosa-Walton County line to Pascagoula, and out 20 nautical miles. For tonight, southwest winds 8 to 13 knots becoming west. Seas 1 to 2 feet. Dominant wave period 3 seconds. Slight chance of showers and thunderstorms after midnight. For Monday, northwest winds 8 to 13 knots becoming southwest. Seas 1 to 2 feet. Dominant wave period 5 seconds. Slight chance of showers and thunderstorms. For Monday night, west winds 8 to 13 knots. Seas 1 to 2 feet. Dominant wave period 3 seconds. Chance of showers and thunderstorms after midnight. And for Tuesday, northwest winds 8 to 13 knots becoming southwest. Seas 1 to 2 feet. Dominant wave period 3 seconds. Slight chance of showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then chance of showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. From the Okaloosa-Walton County line to Pascagoula, from 20 to 60 nautical miles offshore. For tonight, southwest winds 8 to 13 knots becoming west. Seas 1 to 2 feet. Dominant wave period 5 seconds. Slight chance of showers and thunderstorms after midnight. For Monday, west winds 8 to 13 knots becoming southwest 5 to 10 knots. Seas 1 to 2 feet. Dominant wave period 6 seconds. Chance of showers and thunderstorms in the morning. For Monday night, southwest winds 8 to 13 knots becoming west. Seas 1 to 2 feet. Dominant wave period 6 seconds. Chance of showers and thunderstorms after midnight. And for Tuesday, west winds 8 to 13 knots, becoming southwest 5 to 10 knots. Seas 1 to 2 feet. Dominant wave period 3 seconds. Slight chance of showers and thunderstorms. The following marine observations were made as of 5 p.m. Mobile Bay Coast Guard Station. Winds were south at 5 knots. Sea temperature 88 degrees. Middle Bay Lighthouse, south winds at 11 knots. Air temperature was 87 degrees. Weak Bay. Air temperature 91 degrees. Pensacola Bay, south winds at 2 knots. Air temperature was 87 degrees. The east end of Dolphin Island, south winds at 6 knots. Air temperature was 87 degrees. Grand Bay, south winds at 1 knot. Air temperature was 88 degrees. And Penny Island, south winds at 8 knots. Air temperature was 89 degrees. South of Dolphin Island. Winds were southwest at 6 knots. Air temperature 86 degrees. 12 miles south of Orange Beach. Winds were southwest at 8 knots. Sea temperature 89 degrees. Air temperature 87 degrees. Wave heights 1 foot. 100 miles south of Destin. Winds were southwest at 4 knots. Sea temperature 88 degrees. The following weather reports were made at 5 p.m. Pensacola International Airport, skies were cloudy. The temperature was 83 degrees, the dew point was 79, and the relative humidity was 88%. This produces a heat index of 94. The wind was calm. The pressure was 30.09 inches and steady. Rainfall in the last hour was 0.05 inches. The report from Pensacola Naval Air Station was not available. Across the central Gulf Coast, Gulf Shores, mostly sunny. Temperature was 89 degrees. Wind south at 10 miles an hour, gusting to 21. Heat index was 99. The report from Milton was not available. Destin, mostly sunny. Temperature was 19 degrees. Wind variable at 3 miles an hour. Heat index was 100. Mary Esther, mostly sunny. Temperature was 87 degrees. Wind south at 8 miles an hour. Heat index was 97. Mobile, mostly sunny. Temperature was 89 degrees. Wind southwest at 9 miles an hour. Heat index was 97. Elsewhere, Hattiesburg, sunny and 93. New Orleans, partly sunny and 79. Montgomery, mostly sunny and 87. Tallahassee, partly sunny and 89. And in Panama City, fair of 88. Here's your National Weather Service forecast. Tonight, mostly clear. A 20% chance of showers and thunderstorms early in the evening. Lows in the mid-70s. Southwest winds up to 5 miles per hour. Monday, mostly sunny. Slight chance of showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then chance of showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. Highs in the mid-90s. Southwest winds up to 5 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation 50%. Heat index readings around 107. Monday night, partly cloudy. A 20% chance of showers and thunderstorms in the evening. Lows in the mid-70s. Southwest winds up to 5 miles per hour in the evening, becoming light. Tuesday, partly sunny. Chance of showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Highs in the mid-90s. North winds up to 5